Hey guys, in this video we are going to see how to get the original IP which is behind the Cloudflare. Okay, let me search. I choose target as medium.com which is behind the Cloudflare. We'll see whether it is behind the Cloudflare or not. Okay, if you can see here, the IP is behind the Cloudflare. Okay, so let me quickly navigate to my Linux machine. I just found a script, a Python script in the GitHub. You can download the script from the GitHub. So this is the following command to usage of the script. Okay, so I got few IPs. So here I also got the structure HTML content. So let's see which IP is the original one. So let me select the IP and quickly navigate with the IP. So it's directed to the medium.com. So this is the original one. So likewise, we need to test each and every IP. Okay, so by this we can bypass the rate limitings, because the original IPs, or by getting the original IPs we can bypass the rate limits and etc., as they are whitelisted IPs to the Cloudflare. Okay, guys, thank you so much.